Well, guys, it was a very emotional day in the courtroom for Shamin Ahmed's family, who says he'll have to face a lifetime of struggle after being violently assaulted. Kevin Ronsley sat in silence in the courtroom Thursday at his sentencing hearing. Back in 2008, he took a baseball bat and viciously attacked this man, Shamin Ahmed, who was working as a store clerk at the K2 market in Pittsfield.
This is a violent and egregious act with a baseball bat that was used in the manner at the time as a deadly weapon.
The attack, which was caught on surveillance video, was so severe that Ahmed suffered head wounds that will affect him for life. While he didn't speak in court, an advocate read a letter on his behalf.
I am now afraid of the nighttime. I don't like to go outside.
The courtroom was filled with emotion as the victim's family read statements of how this crime has affected them. Ahmed says he suffers from bouts of memory loss, depression, and the inability to write.
My husband, Shamin, will never have those freedoms again because of your actions that night on February 16, 2008.
Ultimately, the judge sentenced Ronsley to 7.5 to 15 years in prison for his actions and said he hopes he'll change his ways while reflecting on the attack from behind bars.
The sentence that I'm about to impose is intended to protect the public, and I hope that you can rehabilitate yourself.
You may not have murdered my husband in the physical sense, but in every other aspect you did.
Now, Ahmed says he can no longer fulfill his lifelong dream of becoming a U.S. citizen because he's now unable to complete the citizenship test due to his brain injuries. That's the latest from the newsroom. Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.